bullshit.
So, standard economics assumes that people are infinitely smart with perfect self-control and no emotions and that we're complete jerks. So, you know, I think we kind of let economics get out of control. And, you know, if we go back to what Raj Chetty calls pragmatic economics, it would be, well, what do real people do?